bells, Hells. Was that all right?
Conforms.
Follow me.
What?
Give me a moment.
You will regret that.
Nature will have its say.
So.
Ha!
Nature will have its say.
What? I have to lighten this load.
I'm carrying too much to...
Yes.
What?
Glory, come forth!
Horses, glory!
Steel will strike true.
By the shadows of Merdelaine.
Damn your eyes!
Thank you.
Ori Comporus.
Yeah?
Perhaps so.
Follow me!
Stay close and step where I step. You will regret that.
What are you looking for? We've cleaned the place out already. Can't you just call some of your watch friends over to search the place?
Oh, no. I've got a warehouse full of who knows what here, with no guards. I'm gonna see if there's anything I can help myself to. You know I will. Don't worry. I'll try not to get too greedy.
I don't know what you see in her. She's nothing but trouble. Well, I trust you to do the right thing, but not her. So, what are you looking at there anyhow? Your guess is as good as mine. I say take it to your Captain Brelaina and let her deal with it.
Not as much to pick through as I thought there would be. Here, I did find something for you, though. Just looking out for you. And besides, we could always sell it if you can't use it. I found a little something for myself, too. Nice blade, don't you think? With the trouble we've been getting into, this will definitely come in handy. You ready to go yet? I'm done picking through this place. How can I help?
Perhaps so. What?
Thank you.
have to lighten this load and step where I step.
And I want the archers to secure the perimeter. The rest of us will split up into three squads. The City Watch. Commendable of Captain Berlena to send support, but we have things under control here.
Is that so? Well, guess we'll just stand back and watch, then.
You're welcome to observe, of course, but I'd appreciate it if you'd stay out of the way. This operation requires careful coordination, and you haven't had the training these men have. This is a delicate matter that has attracted the attention of Lord Nashor himself. I'm sorry, that sounded rather pompous, didn't it? Good to see that the Watch can still find level-headed recruits. You seem sincere enough. We received word of weapons being smuggled into this district and have tracked down the distribution point to this warehouse. Lord Nashor has ordered us to confiscate the weapons and hopefully avoid a street war in the docks. What? When did this happen? We were told to expect strong opposition. Well then, it appears the men and I have some time on our hands now. Is there a tavern around here that you could recommend? Ah, yes, Duncan's place. It's been a while. Thank you.
You heard it, lads. The Watch has things under control here.
Now, I know what you're thinking. Another evening of boredom catering to the lords and ladies at court? Not so. We all need a respite from such arduous duty. Tonight, we'll be reacquainting ourselves with ale and tavern wenches. To the Sunken Flagon! I think Duncan's going to be quite upset when he sees what's invading his tavern. The old sot's gonna have to work tonight. Thank you again. You've saved me a lot of trouble, and possibly the lives of many of my men. I shall report the good news to Lord Nashor right away.